Lord will come like a thief. Which the heavens will pass away with a roar. And the elements will be destroyed with intense heat. And the earth and its works will be burned. Then I saw a great white throne and him who sat on it. From whose presence earth and heaven fled away. And no place was found for them. And I saw the dead, the great and the small, standing before the throne. And books were opened, and another book was opened. Which is the book of life. And the dead were judged from the things which were written in the books, according to their deeds. And the sea gave up the dead which were in it. Death and Hades gave up the dead which were in them. And they were judged, every one of them, according to their deeds. And death and Hades were thrown into the lake of fire. This is the second death, the lake of fire. Anyone's name was not found written in the book of life. He was thrown into the lake of fire. Then I saw a new heaven and a new earth. For the first heaven and the first earth passed away. There is no longer any sea. And I saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven from God. Made ready as a bride adorned for her husband. Heard a loud voice from the throne saying, behold, the tabernacle of God is among men. And he will dwell among them, and they shall be his people. And God himself will be among them. Wipe away every tear from their eyes. And there will no longer be any death. And there will no longer be any mourning or crying or pain. The first things have passed away. Sits on the throne said, behold, I am making all things new. And he said, write, for these words are faithful and true. to me, it is done. I am the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give to the one who thirsts from the spring of the water of life without cost. He who overcomes will inherit these things. And I will be his God, and he will be my soul. But for the cowardly and unbelieving and abominable, and murderers and fornicators and sorcerers, and idolaters and all liars, their part will be in the lake that burns with fire and brimstone. Which is the second death. He has remembered his covenant forever. The word which he commanded to a thousand generations. The covenant which he made with Abraham and his oath to Isaac. Then he confirmed it to Jacob for a statute. To Israel as an everlasting covenant. Saying to you, I will give the land of Canaan. As the portion of your inheritance. Then he showed me a river of the water of life, clear as crystal, coming from the throne of God and of the Lamb in the middle of its streets. On either side of the river was the tree of life, bearing 12 kinds of fruit, yielding its fruit every month. And the leaves of the tree were for the healing of the nations. Then comes the end. When he hands over the kingdom to the God and Father, when he has abolished all rule and all authority and power, for he must reign until he has put all his enemies under his feet. The last enemy that will be abolished is death. He has made known to us the mystery of his will. According to his kind intention, which he purposed in him. With a view to an administration suitable to the fullness of the times. That is the summing up of all things in Christ. Things in the heavens and things on the earth. But according to his promise, we are looking for new heavens and a new earth. Amen. in which righteousness dwells. Thank you. Excellent.